Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel, Dr. Madhurin Srinivas, Dermatologist. In this channel, I am daily making short videos and explaining few of the MCQs. And today's MCQ is ultraviolet rays which are present in sunlight and which can induce skin cancer. So if you have answered it as ultraviolet B rays, then your answer is correct. So we will briefly see what are the ultraviolet rays and what are its effects on the human body and what are the rays which are present over the earth's surface and which are not going to be present on the earth's surface. Okay, so before that, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please do subscribe to my channel. I am daily making these kind of short video presentations, and do not skip this particular video, watch it till the end, because I am going to explain all about ultraviolet rays. So this is from your physics knowledge. I hope all of you do remember this. I wanted to give you orientation about the rays and their where they are present. So you can see ultraviolet rays are present before visible light, and after visible light there is infrared radiation. And as you can see, as the rays move from ultraviolet visible infrared, the wavelength is increasing, whereas the energy is going to decrease. So I hope all of you do remember this: energy is inversely proportional to the wavelength. So you can see visible light is from the range of 400 nanometers to precisely 760 nanometers, and this is divided into Wibgeor. This all of you know, but we will see now about the ultraviolet rays and its characteristics. So this is taken from IJ Devel, Indian Journal of Dermatology, Venereology, Leprosy. So you can see UVI. So this is the order: ultraviolet rays, visible rays, and infrared rays. And if you just see focused on the ultraviolet rays, then it is again divided into A, B, and C. So this is A, this is B, and this is C. So you should remember these wavelengths also as numerical questions. Also, these were asked previously. So UVA ranges from 320 to 400 nanometers. UVB ranges from 280 to 320 nanometers. UVC ranges from 200 to 280 nanometers. In this slide, I want all of you to just focus on this one point. UVA rays are going to penetrate deeper into the skin, that is up to dermis. They are going to penetrate. Here you can see, as the energy reduces, the penetration of the rays is going to increase into the skin. So these UV rays are going to penetrate and they are going to cause damage to the connective tissue. So if you do remember the component of the connective tissues, one of the components is collagen. So because of this, the ultraviolet A radiations are going to cause aging. Okay, so this one point in this particular slide I want all of you to remember. And in the next slide we will see again UVA rays are also divided into two types: UVA1, which ranges from 340 to 400 nanometers, and UVA2, that is 320 to 340 nanometers. Okay, few more points which I wanted to tell you is that UVC is going to be present in 0% of the sunlight which enters the earth surface. Why? Because the ozone layer is going to completely block this UVC radiation. So there will not be any percentage, not even single percent of UVC will be there in the sunlight which is going to be present on the earth surface. And UVB, please remember, it is the most erythemogenic radiation. And also please remember, it is also the most important cause for the skin cancer development. Why? Because this UVB rays, it is going to act both as initiator and also promoter of skin cancer development. And one more point which you should remember is this UVB, since it is causing most erythemogenic spectrum, that is, it will cause maximum sunburn. So that is the reason why it is called sunburn spectrum. UVB is also called sunburn spectrum. So in UVB, you should remember that it is sunburn spectrum. Most of the sunburn is due to the UVB radiation. And also you should remember, skin cancers are also associated with UVB. Okay, this is a very, very important point to be remembered. And in the UVA, as I have already told you, that it is going to penetrate until the dermis level. So it is going to be causing the connective tissue damage, whereby it is going to cause aging. Okay, so this is the point which you should remember about UVA, and in the future I will include explanation about narrowband UVB rays, PUVA sorolence and UVA rays usage in psoriasis and also vitiligo disease. So please do subscribe to my channel to get all the notifications of the latest videos which I am going to make in the future. Okay, so this is what you can remember with the small A for aging and B for sunburn. So this is a small trick to remember, and please remember this is sunburn, is not a music concert. Okay, this is a sunburn, and it is a sunburn happens in Goa, it's a fest. Okay, so if you do not know, so that's it in this small video, guys. So if you do like this kind of small video explanations, please do subscribe to my YouTube channel. The link will be there in the above link. So if you wish to watch a small video explanation about drug of choice in subconial pustular dermatosis, check out this video. And if you want to watch a mnemonic for Fragile X syndrome and its clinical features, check out that video. So that's it in this small video. So do like, share and also comment if you are having any doubts, and please do remember to subscribe. Okay, bye bye, happy learning.